Welcome to the qualifiers of the Riga Masters, the season's first ranking event.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, David Gilbert to break. Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, 5.
He looks to be playing on here. He'll be conscious of not overhitting this.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
One. Six.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a wonderful pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Seven. Twelve.
He's going for the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Great queuing there.
13.
Played it well.
18.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
19.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Hamid Mia, 19.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace.
Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
One.
Nicely played.
Five. Six.
This will be a real test of his queuing. Fantastic queuing. He's knocking them in for fun at the moment.
Eleven. Twelve. Seventeen. Eighteen.
That should have gone down.
Hamid Mia, 18. One.
That's careless and a foul.
Foul and a miss. David Gilbert, one. Hamid Mia, four.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. And he's missed that!
One.
He'll be playing safe here.
That was the risk.
Foul and a miss. David Gilbert, one. Hamid Mia, four.
Pace is key. Not the shot he was aiming for there.
One.
He won't want to underhit this shot.
Hamid Mia, one.
Pace will be very important with this shot. That's a foul on the green.
Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, four.
He's going to play on here. He just wants to get the cue ball behind the pink here.
That's an excellent shot. Cue ball makes contact with the pink, and that's a foul.
Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, 6. Free ball.
Foul on the pink here.
Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, 6.
He's playing on from this position.
One. Seven. Eight.
He's finished a little bit awkward here, but it doesn't really matter.
Ten.
He'll be mindful of pace here. He really doesn't want to overhit this.
Hamid Mia, 10.
That might be a very expensive foul.
Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, 7.
He's playing on from this position.
Pace is the key with this shot.
He's fortunate there.
1.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
8.
Lost the cue ball a little bit there, but it won't matter.
10.
Missed pot, but it won't matter.
Hamid Mia, 10.
Foul, and this could really cost him.
Foul. Hamid Mia, 4.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That's just magnificent.
3. Seven.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Nicely done.
12.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
That's a great pot.
18.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
25. And the first frame, Hamid Mia.
Well played to take that frame.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame, Hamid Mia to break.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
He's managed to get out of the snooker, but there is a difficult pot available. This won't be easy.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it. Pink ball foul. Avoidable, really.
Foul and a miss. Hamid Mia, 6.
He's going to play on here.